Hello and welcome back to Namco Cross Capcom. And last time you remember, we cleared episode 3, Boero, Justice Gakuen, otherwise known as Burn, Justice School. So let's go into the next stage, like so. Roppongi, Japan.
Are we there yet? You've been saying that every 5 minutes, Felicia. We're almost there.
Looks like you've got no audience. There's nothing compared to walking half a day through the jungle.
Hey, normal people would do such crazy things.
Hey, can I get your autograph?
Manager, any objections?
I'm not her manager.
She went a lively bunch.
Yeah, they're funny. Anyway, how about it?
No dice, I still can't get through to HQ.
Damn, what's going on?
They can't get through.
A shame. I recall that the lady who brought the monster said that she was headed where Shinra are.
That big master one seemed like she had something going on with Reiji. Maybe a fox girl? Fox girl?
A former. It is a former girlfriend.
A poor girl.
Men and women usually make a deal between them. They love each other. The deal ends with a marriage.
I get it. Thank you, Cosmos. How the heck did that get in her database?
Hey, I've heard enough of that. That's not how I know her.
I don't care if you don't want to talk, but tell me something. She is our enemy, right?
Yes, without doubt. I want to sell the skull for her.
Don't get so upset, Reiji. No good can come of it. Is it serious stuff, man?
What's with the whispering?
Seems really hip, right? When it comes to those women, she gets. What does that mean? You mean she used to be a smells fishy to me, so maybe there has to be some kind of major breakup. I hear you guys, Kay.
Little girl, you sure you know what that means? That's not it!
I swear, you're getting this romance stuff very far.
I don't want to get them mixed up with it.
We need to get her pronto.
Meanwhile, on Ibis Island.
No one wanted to come all the way out here since that third energy overload incident.
This will work to my advantage and will reinforce my psycho drive.
I never expected to find you here. Let's change the location of our date against the rules.
This was because you were a slow boat.
What a terrible thing to say after calling me to a dirty island. Oh, about this island, did you know that thanks to the quakes we can see otherworldly people? And sometimes the space can be distorted too. All kinds of things can happen.
I know that. You are part of the strange things.
But you can talk.
So tell me, are you going to destroy that stupid organization?
Well, not exactly destroy it. You'll see.
I have already set my best troops where you told me to. From the last reports, only two Shinra agents are on a mission. The rest of them are in their HQ.
But keep speaking and avoid me.
Go! Failure is not an option.
Yes, sir, Lord Vega. Don't I sound just like a shadowy idiot? Hey, don't forget your promise.
Yes, I know.
Every inch the evil overlord. Very well, I am off. And stuff.
I will not share Psychotron's secrets with a fearful monster like you.
Meanwhile, back in Japan.
These girls run fast! I told you to halt! How persistent. We have received a message. We are to carry out our mission. Okay. This woman has become an obstacle to our mission. She is delaying us. Here, obstacle. Then we eliminate her. That's it. Acknowledge. Execute. Three on one.
How many old friends I'm gonna meet today? Hey, are you okay? Yo!
Long time no see, sis.
You look well, Jimmy.
Ken? Ryu? What are you two doing here? Personal data. Ken Masters. The other, Ryu.
Hey, you want some?
Ken, suits.
Yeah, I know. What the hell is Shadow using these kids for?
Come on! What are you doing here, guys?
I met him.
Him? Spit it out, Ryu.
Don't you get it? There's only one man that upsets Ryu.
What? You saw Goki?
This makes it twice now. We ran into people in that boat. After that, we went to our master's grave. There he was.
Time is right. Forward. Yokai? Acknowledge. No time to check.
Oh! The restaurant. You just said, go to a monkey.
Here? Why are you of all places?
I don't know. Nothing else, you're here.
Okay, now let's save the rest of the 10 titties. Missy.
Get ready, we're gonna do a little work. Get ready, we're gonna do a little workout.
Indeed, let's do it.
What is it you want me to see? On my face.
Ikoyo!
Let's get them all nice and bunched together. Excuse me, Yami.
Shoubu da!
We're gonna do the standard SRW approach.
Yes, sir.
Wait.
Sakusen kaisu.
Shoubu da!
Hey, you're all pretty cute up close. Let's not fight here, okay? Eliminate him.
Well, I need you to say that, but once I get started, I can't hold back.
This is all I'm doing, folks. A Hadouken battle. Mega Dash learn. Know what that means? Koi!
I'm sensing a disturbance. Looks like you're the one out there I can talk to. What are you up to?
You said you wanted to eliminate us. I think that you're not serious.
I will not answer.
Sampling, 続行.
Shakunetsu! Level!
Devayo!
We're gonna do this systematically, just one at a time. Talk now!
Answer. Vega won't be sending you here for nothing. There's something here, right? He will not answer. I'll force you!
Know what that means?
Sensei Iji, Saiyusen.
A rice bowl. Lovely. You know, the way we're doing this, it makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
執行妨害よ。わかってる？レディには気を使いなさいよね。ミッションスタート。
Wait, you're not gonna do jack the shit. Okay,
come on. 行くぜ。
Hadouken to the face. Get a green ring. And a ring. Can't go wrong with that. Honestly, you can't.
Escape mode enabled. Escaping? I don't like this a bit. Something's fishy. Hey, you three have better moves than I thought.
Feels like they're not stepping into their punches.
He's just trying to get in their range, right?
Yes, range. It feels less like they're fighting the way. Is it time? Very soon, I have detected a different person than my data. What?
Right?
Yes, I'm sure of that. I see familiar faces there.
Hey, Ryu! It's that rich girl in...
Sakura!
Ryu, it's Ryu! The man that scary guy told me to me really was Ryu! And Chili's here too!
Sakura?
Masters too. Is this some kind of party? I wouldn't mind to take revenge on him.
Hey, very funny. You'll have to take a number and wait. This ain't time for that.
Are you fighting with those tiny girls?
Hideo, they're anything but tiny.
These kids are special agents, trained only to kill their enemies. Stay back, now! So they're Shadaloo. If so, I'm fighting them back.
How dare Shadaloo think they can threaten Kanzuki?
They did?
Target confirmed as Kanzuki Karin. This wasn't expected. Looks like you were waiting for the wrong people.
We should end this fast. If this gets any worse, it will be difficult to capture them unharmed. Even if not, it'll be hard.
Ryu's fighting and I will too. We're bad girls, right?
Maybe from another school. I will let them get mixed up in any mystery syndicate schemes.
Oh, good lord, a spelling on that. Oh my god.
Why not an I for mystery? And syndicate.
Okay. Thank you, Kyoko. Happydale! What a pair of nursemaids. Speaking of which, what became of the two mentioned? They said something came up and vanished. Something about Edith's... Edith's plan? We will continue with the original plan. Okay.
But we outnumber them. Aren't they careless? I wonder if we can persuade them.
Hey, Tish, don't be
naughty. Right, look at their eyes. Their will's absolute. So we've got to fight them to save them.
Oh yeah, you haven't played Project Cross Zone. I mean, not Project Cross Zone. You never played Project Justice. Yes, it's basically like that.
Remember Batsu? Or Batsu? Remember Daigo? Remember Akira?
Unfortunately, good avoidable. Professor Higa.
Monsters!
We did not meet these before. And there's a lot.
Good. This is what they were waiting for? What is going on?
Pull to the ship. That's what's going on. Pull to the ship. I mean, look at how many we gotta deal with. We got this madness right here. We got some Kamataichi right here. We still got Cammy. We still got Junie. But yeah, all we're dealing with is basically nothing but Kamataichi. But that's all we're doing. We're just dealing with Kamataichi. For the moment. So that's just bullshit. Goddamn weasel.
Sir?
Hora, motto utte go yo.
That's some bullshit. You know it. I'm gonna brush it off this kind of shit.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
What ally? We don't have an ally. Something better than nothing. The choices. I think we should take care of the main threat. Oh, don't worry, we'll handle your ass. Damage up on that. Nice. Level up. Enchant Art. Oh, hi guys.
They really are being held inside.
Gee, what a pain.
It's dangerous here. It's dangerous here. Escape.
That was Karate Man! Who's the champ?
John Cena?
We made it again! Why is it? Everyone up there looking for me!
Chun-Li, it's not you. Homie! What's security doing here? Am I asking you the same question?
Are shadowing.
They're the people we needed, Chibu, you're right. I figured something like this would happen. The man right in front of our HQ. Not to mention all the familiar faces.
So where's everyone else? The other members must realize this, Big Mouth.
Not to mention it. What are they, taking a nap?
Exercise caution. Time distortion field is in this area.
In Cosmos, does that mean we'll be...
It appears not to affect life forms. It just affects incoming distortions in this place.
I don't think I got that.
It means you've got to follow a specific route.
Don't be absurd! This is not a cheap sci-fi novel.
Hey, hey! Respect the sci-fi.
It is. At least from what I saw in this. But how is that possible without any machinery?
It can be done with sorcery. But Anakaz is good at that stuff.
Can be done through Yinyanku. My dad told me that the old one would skill them.
Oh. So why the streets around the Namco Theater were empty?
That's what? Okay, get out your ass! We fell for your trap hook.
Oh, come on. There's no need to shout, boy. A bit uncool, I'd say.
What a chair! I got a job to do. Bring it on!
Oh, then you must do it. What a fine partner you've got.
Still haven't figured it out.
You are wasting our time. Why did you leave them here? Come on, don't be so angry. Good to see you out. These are Vega-sama's orders. I'm not here for you.
I need to concentrate on my business.
She's their boss. Though she is quite a beauty. Miguel?
My camera?
Oh, what is your problem, Momo? Damn! No, that's not what I meant!
Right. What's certain is that we must fight her. Henshin!
Ta-ta-ta! Roboman Sanjo!
Respect.
I am just a beginner.
We're sure she's a foe.
Can you feel it, kid? I can't sense any key from her. But I sense something else.
Very interesting indeed.
I sense that she is very thick.
So there's something within you too, I'd say. Maybe that's how you feel.
Huh? Do you use some?
Girl.
let's get busy. We've already bought a lot of time. We need more.
What?
Understood. Advance. Okay. Buying time? Your alliance has a time limit.
That's not it. It's just like back then. Blew it. Everyone after that woman, we're probably almost too late. Hurry!
Oh no! What? Nani, Nani? What do you mean by too late?
Just do it! Get her!
Yay, I'm very popular.
Why I didn't realize it sooner.
This is, oh man, wow. this translation, even if it's fan translated, and I'm doing my best to put my author form into motion, huh?
It's what happened 10 years ago, repeating.
Chapter 4, The Girl of 10 Years Ago. So, that chick over there, that's Saya. She needs to be KO'd. For those who've never played Project Crossone, that might have been your first guess. Or, if you're wondering, if you played Project Crossone first, but never played the game prior to Project Crossone, which is Namco Cross Capcom, Saya is the main protagonist. Saya is the main antagonist. Namco Cross Capcom, SRW, Endless Frontier, Project Cross. And as you tell, you got characters from franchises like Xenosaga, Rival Schools, Darkstalkers, Tekken, Resident Evil, Bravo Man, Wonder Momo, and of course Street Fighter, and later Virtual Fighter and Sakura Taishin. It goes without saying, yeah. If you never had PS2.
So that there are more enemies.
Oh, and later, Shining Force Itza.
Oh, there's an orange one too. Momo, keep gathering that.
Let me slow down.
Momo, keep gathering that on them. Here we go. Got it.
I feel out of all the Xeno games that there were, I understood, I I understood Xenogears.
Xeno-san,
what the fuck were you thinking?
Your
potions. And level. By the way, Bruce's actual last name is McGivern. I don't know where the fuck they got the name he was given. Like, really, where did they get the idea from the guy's last name? It's like, his name is Bruce McGivern. And then the other titles like You've Never Heard of Baraboo or Burning Force. Those are like really, really obscure games. Like Baraboo, I know, is a very obscure arcade game. Yokai Dokichi is very obscure because, you know, you probably know it under if you were in Japan. That's like one of Namco's earliest.
Mission start!
You can't really miss it. Just miss on something like that, though, still.
Sampling will kaisu.
Well, the rice bowl is always nice. Play this game just because I know knowledge of former games like Xenosaga, Yakuza, Shining Force, Tekken, Dark Souls, and the like, you know. The only game I have really, you know, really put effort into playing, or I should say effort, the only one I hadn't done on the channel was probably there's an arcade version of it, and then there's a TurboGrafx-16 version. I don't sense any life links from you. Tell me, what are you? So you can detect people's internal life links, right?
Hey, don't mess with Ryu, you witch! I won't allow it! My husband don't. Isn't she cute? She got upset. Hey, shut
you will not defeat us.
Hi, Gozo. Bakat suru kara kiyotsukete.
Yeah, there was no way I could.
Ain't
no way. Especially if she don't be sniping. If she's doing that sniping, I'm not. Mind you, she's the main antagonist here. Well, at least until the end of Project Cross Zone 2, which is the end of the series. Then we see the true enemy, which is 99. And the rest of you know is history if you follow my channel. But I did Project Cross Zone first, and then the last one is the first game, which started all this mess. Oh, and I forgot that, Druaga and Quinoa's part of this. Oh, and there's also Daimak Amora, which is basically where Ghouls and Ghosts and Gargoyle's Quest all came
from.
That's why I say Daimak Amora, because it translates to the Great Demon Village. So as a whole, I don't call it, you know, Gargoyle's Quest. Well, you know, English, they call it Gargoyle's Quest and Ghouls and Ghosts.
Makasena!
And also may I mention that the fact is, when you play a game like Gargoyle's Quest, best be expected to know what you're doing. That's all that's it. Be expected. Get your ass handed to you. You don't know Gargoyle's Quest. That's why I say, don't ever mention the Souls game to me unless you play the grandfather of all Souls games, Gargoyle's Quest. A red ring. Impossible to continue combat. Withdrawn. Hey, wait, you cowards! Even when a salaryman becomes a superhero. And an idol becomes more than just the role she plays. That's called Henshi.
お前の相手は俺だ。
Double up! Yes, bear cartridge. Okay, I'm not gonna complain about that. Cause that is totally weird. A spare cartridge is a skill. Then again, Resident Evil was on here.
Let's dance!
I mean, we can always take on Doku and Mezu. Cause a mess, I should say. But why would we? I mean, we can always take on Cause a mess, but there's no real point.
Sodo to a enga kirenai yo ne.
Things are looking really good. But we are a little exhausted. Well, they did try. Now's the time.
Damn, time's up!
What's got you so riled up?
Yeah, we've got the upper hand!
Oh god. What is this?
That ain't the problem. Hey, Gizmo, what's the space-time situation? Gizmo?
The space-time distortion has enlarged. It's impossible to calculate.
I knew it. What's she after us?
Hurry, get her now!
It's really a shame to do this without telling you my name. Game over.
Okay, retreating. Why are we working with her?
They ran away! Hold it!
Bruce! You've got enemies to fight! None of them and you'll get cut down, I swear. At least think that far ahead. Stop with the Donga plan.
Yeah, listen to the boss. They've escaped. Bruce, we need everyone after her. Don't try to pursue the Shadaloo agents. We need to stop her.
Sure. Dad, come on. He doesn't know what Donghua is.
He really is an idiot.
That's what Donghua means. You're an idiot. Music was done by UK. If you don't know who UK is, then you need to brush up on your music. Yuzo Koshiro, UK. YK. His name is YK. Yuzo Koshiro. I don't know why I was thinking it was YK. The music is done by YK. UK is a bad thing. It's been a long day. Plus, by the time you see this will be up on next year, so it really wouldn't matter. If she dropped down here, okay. Well, shit, I was hoping she dropped down here. Always very nice.
this a Japanese monster?
Can I touch that
sideways? Yes, it means just that. It's like a swordsman. The definition. A man that wields a sword. That can be applied in this case too. Now that you explained it, it makes sense.
Wow, I didn't know that. Did you contact me? Did you?
Something.
Okay, I guess. It's my idea!
どのように攻めたものか。
堂々と正面から行きましょう。
次は全力です。
It's dead. It's far beyond being dead. That thing is far beyond dead. Shit. The only way we can actually get at her.
What are you gonna do? You're also gonna snipe. She looks strong to me despite her appearance.
Yes, I'm a little intimidated by her power.
I'm hearing, okay.
Yay! She has non-human ears?
You know, I'm making every little shot I can out of it.
This is a mask.
Doku. Yeah. Doku Mezu.
そうですね。こんなもんですか。
Aren't you full of bullshit?
そこをどいてもらうわ。仕事なのよ。踏み込みが足りなかったか。
Level.Get a potion.Let's go for the horse's ass.
Great. High level beastie. They're hard to beat.
We got no time to waste on her. We need to get her.
Fire!
regardless.
結構ダメージを与えましたよ、シオンさん。
始めるぜ。
I'm useful.
Felt him enough down. So we got clips. Chicken shits. That's all they are, just chicken shits.
Hideo-sensei, 被害を最小限に。
Well, this one's dead.
Settou system, all green.
Back to the glue factory.
Target の破壊に成功しました。
2 levels. S chain and a usable liquid room. S chain, that's learned. At this point, you really want to at least double down on levels.
Yes!
She's gonna be sneaky about it.
Hi, dozo. Bakatsu suru kara kiyo tsukete. Hai, soko ne. Merai uchi ni kanjatte ne. Omotta yori heiki sou ne.
Watashi, kao ni denai taipu aru.
When China and Japan join forces.
演劇のようにしたいですね。
アドリブかなり入れないと。
じっくり行きましょうか。
コツコツやりましょう。負けないから。
参ります。
This right, we're just going to just.
Let's dance.
Just zip across the board and just go after her.
Yeah, this is going to.
And just go after her. We still have the high ground.
お役に立つべく善処します。
Hey, I bet you're playing something really bad.
I don't know.
Don't lie. What you said, Ryu. Do you know what you're saying?
Good question. What do you think?
Don't piss him off. So that's the last thing you want to do. You don't want to piss off the bear, okay? Don't ever piss off the bear.
そんな雑な攻撃じゃね。
Yeah, both are in the poison, but we can fight for it.
このチャンスを逃す私じゃないわ。勝負あったわ。私の勝ちよ。
That'll work. That's a level right there. Two levels. Bistro curry and potion. Nice.
I'll
do pinch damage, but it's still damage. Oof.
Stairs.
Everybody, up the stairs.
Because
if she's not gonna move, we are. Level up. GC Kaikyo. Remember. Ooh, a new skill, remember.
Okay. Iku yo!
Defense down, that'll work. And movement down. Ding!
Nope.
Oh, yes. Yes! You know what? If you got a counter, I got a counter too. Right. Defense down too. That means more damage. And who doesn't? Level up. She's getting a little too excited there. We'll fight through the pain.
She's
such a tease.
負けはしない。
You're really getting into this, boy. Did you become my fan?
Say what you want. I'm going to destroy you no matter what.
No one has said that to me in a long time. In fact, it was a Shinra agent, and he really did destroy me. Mind you, that agent died.
Who cares? Come on.
That's
hard. This is the next one.
Damage, though.
Yeah!
見て見ぬふりをするな。現実を見ろ。
ママの出番ですね。熱烈なアタックみたいね。いいわよ。ヒヤッとしたわね。見てる方はもっとです。
ただ前に。
負けないから。
You didn't expect the wild card.
My, my, Audrey. You little ladies are adorable.
Audrey.
Sakura?
Just kidding. I know she's dangerous.
Underage, sure, but underleveled...I don't think so. Besides, again, to level up, that's always good.
Ikimashou!
You
talk pretty good. Are you sure you can do it?
I'll try it.
Don't let her get you into her pace.
You were looking at me, right?
Well, you see, I have to content myself with this battle after all.
I think I like you. Bring it on, hero.
Bravo, Momo, with the kill.
Cosplay なんかじゃないこと見せますよ。
ちょっとかっこよすぎですかね。
That's two levels. Yeah, that's two levels. Salesman wish was earned. And A kick, remember. Probably alpha kick.
We
got you! And just in time, too!
Yeah, game over.
I got a lot to ask you.
Are you really this poor girl?
We've learned something, folks. Poor girl. Former girl.
trap!
Tell us about Shadaloo. Also Vega's whereabouts, and don't lie.
Hey, calm down.
Yes, calm down. I guess it's too late.
What did you say?
It's too late, boy.
Yeah, that happened.
What's going on?
The star should have come from the fountain.
What? From within HQ underground?
You planned this, didn't you?
Yes. This was my plan the whole time.
Kyoko! What on earth is this?
Professor Adele? Kyoko!
Sakura, we've got to get out!
What's going on? They vanished? Yo! What the hell's going on? Explain!
Okay, space-time distortion has affected the field.
Cosmosa!
That was too long, I didn't understand.
Whoa!
Alicia, hang on to me! I don't like that.
It can't be. Mama, situation report. What on earth is... That's what you see.
Y'all getting sucked through time and space. That's what it means.
Well, that didn't help either.
We gotta run this way.
Huh? Is this what Shadaloo wanted?
What the hell's this? Cook! Of involving them. Oh, shit! I can't move!
It's like the waves are drawing us. Just like Ibis Island.
Everyone! Oh my god!
Ravelman!
Kanda! Momo! How could I involve you in something like this?
Boy, you are the last one. And little one, I win this time. Got it. To all my members, like me, you, Shinra, are... Hey, wait a sec.
How did you know that? How do you know what happened 10 years ago?
Yes, it's been 10 years. The blink of an eye to us.
But then years are different to humans. Even though time is filled, he still has his heart.
Dude.
What do you think he's been doing all them 10 years? Like she said, in a blink of an eye, time is a mysterious thing. As a writer, I should know this because my book character works like that. Like my actual age versus his actual age. Like I'm 43 years old. My character is 43 house. Time works differently. Oh, that's a nice one. This is not Persona 3, okay? He crawled back from hell to fight you.
その言った通りでしょ。遺伝子しろ、その甘さは。かんは。だが、それが最後にはお前を一度滅ぼし、最も巨大な揺らぎを断ち切った。
If you follow the story, he eventually did. The way she says that, Across two sequels. Yep.
あなたの言った通り、先に引き金を引かせてあげようかしら。
そいつは頂上。
We'll be entering Chapter 5, Devil's Gene. So stay tuned. More of Namco Cross Capcom right after this. Thanks so much for watching.